Hello?
Hey. Long time.
Oh, Carla.
I may help.
I got it.
There you go.
Thank you, Mr. Silver.
Come on, say it. Say it,
Cobra Kai.
Never dies.
Bet your ass.
What do you want? This is John Kreese, an old friend.
Well, any friend of Terrence is a friend of mine. Hi, I'm Cheyenne.
Pleasure.
I want to finish what we started.
Finish what we started? Just like we were supposed to do 35 years ago? Before you vanished?
I was in a bad place. No question about that. But I'm back now. And you can be too.
Look around. I'm doing just fine.
The only thing standing in our way is Daniel LaRusso.
Danny boy?
He's even teamed up with Johnny Lawrence.
Wait. You're Champ and LaRusso working together.
That's why I'm here. I need a partner. And the only other person who knows how to teach Cobra Kai is you. What do you say?
I say
no.
Back in the 80s, I thought I could conquer the world.
I came pretty damn close.
I was so hopped up on cocaine and revenge. I spent months terrorizing a teenager over a high school karate tournament. It sounds insane just talking about it.
Asa!
Guys, we're out of here.
I owe you, man. You saved my ass. Anything you need, I'm there for you. Your whole life. You hear me, Johnny?
Turn around, son of a bitch.
Well, 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 look who's here.
You know exactly what you did. I was living a perfectly happy life. And you had to go mess with my head by dredging up the past. You miss this, don't you? I don't miss a goddamn thing.
Bullshit. I can see it in your eyes. You've gotten this far, Terry. What's stopping you now? Chris!
Johnny, this hurts.
You've got the mind, you've got the soul.
Don't be a pansy. It's almost over.
Cool. I like it.
Cobra Kai?
Never dies.
Co-founder of Cobra Kai, and one of the most ferocious fighters in the history of the sport.
Show me. What's the matter? You're afraid to hit an old man? Come on. Show me. Did I say take it easy? Come on. No mercy. Good. Now, it's my turn.
Hands up. Come on. You've learned to channel your anger, but you're afraid.
I'm not afraid of anything.
You lying to me or yourself?
It's nice to see you again.
Yeah, right. Bullshit.
Fair enough. I'd probably react the same way if I were you. My past behavior was inexcusable. If I could go back and undo it all, I would. All I can say now is I'm truly sorry. Okay, I tried. We'll still hold our students to a moratorium on fighting before the tournament for what it's worth. Provided, of course, you do the same.
Now, we get to work. So we can wipe them out with that arrogant little prick.
Just stay focused on your training. Is that understood?
Yes, sir. Yes,
with conviction?
Yes, sir.
Good.
Arms out. Attention, chill! Kitty!
We always strike first. But you already did.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about Robbie Keane. You never told me his father was Johnny Lawrence.
Well, what's it matter?
What's it matter? You stole the man's son. If that's not a direct attack, I don't know what is. Now you've got him and the rest of the kids wrapped up in all your old drama. And if you're not careful, it's gonna take Cobra Kai down all over again.
I've got everything under control, including Robbie.
No offense, John, but that's not how it looks from where I'm sitting.
These kids need to see we settle for nothing but the best. Now is the time to show our strength and reinforce.
May I?
Cobra Kai is gonna be the only destination for karate in the valley.
I want our logo on billboards, t-shirts.
And on the backs of both old valley champions.
Now we're talking. You had your opportunity with Robbie, now he's with us. You should respect that.
Respect. You are not a sensei. You're a con man, manipulating people to turn them into something that they're not.
I didn't turn you into anything, Danny boy. I only brought out what was already inside.
That's bullshit. You tortured me.
Please. You were a hothead. All I had to do was wind you up and get out of the way. And
if you're being honest with yourself, you know you liked it. You were powerful, free. You just don't want to admit there's always been a little Cobra Kai in you.
And make no mistake, we all have one.
Sensei Kreese doesn't.
Of course he does. We all do. Today, your goal is to find your opponent's weakness and attack it.
Robbie doesn't have a weakness.
You're thinking about this the wrong way. Everyone has a weakness.
Kenny, I'm sorry.
There. What did we learn? The common belief is you shouldn't care what other people think about you, right? Wrong. What your opponent is thinking is key. In war, in business, in a fight. Don't let your opponent think whatever they want. Make them think what you want them to think. If they think you're weak, that's when you can surprise them with your strength. Good job.
I always looked out for you, Terry. And I always will. But you need to fall back in line and follow my lead. Because there's a lot of landmines out there. And if you don't watch where you step, it's all gonna blow up. You don't mind, do you?
Look, as long as Robbie's with me, I'm gonna take care of him. Oh, and I gotta say, Shannon, she is a special lady.
and deserves so much better.
You listen to me, you ancient piece of shit.
Whatever you increase her up to, I'm gonna kick both of your asses back to the nursing home.
I would love to see you try.
Corner of Magnolia and Lancashire. You know it well.
You see this? Looks like LaRusso taught him some defense. Okay, pretty boy. Let's go. Let's see what you learn. Guess you didn't learn much, huh? What happened to no mercy?
You know, I thought you knew better than to question me.
I thought this is what you wanted.
You want to be Cobra Kai. So you want to be Cobra Kai, huh?
You want to be Cobra Kai. You want to be Cobra Kai. You want to be Cobra Kai.
You're showing him respect. This fight should be over by now. Do you want to fight him?
You're angry.
Thank you. Thank you. We couldn't be prouder of our hard-won victory. And we're just as proud to announce we'll soon be opening Cobra Kai franchises throughout the entire valley. So every one of you young men and women here can be part of our championship dojo and learn Cobra Kai's way of the fist.
You played it just right. No one suspects a thing.
The money will be in your account tomorrow morning.
Thank you, Mr. Silver.
You remember when you asked me what I thought your weakness was? It's Johnny Lawrence. That's what this was all about, right? It was never about us teaming up or bringing back the glory days. That was all bullshit.
It's not true.
Yes, it is. And I fell for it. You know why? Because everyone has a weakness, John. And mine is you.
You think that I'm your weakness? Well, you've got it backwards, because I am your strength. I have been your strength ever since Vietnam.
Yes, there it is. I can always count on you playing the guilt card. How many times do you expect me to repay that debt before we're square?
What did you do?
You ought to be Cobra Kai, huh?
Yes.
You ought to be Cobra Kai.
I'll make you Cobra Guy, but you gotta do something for me.
His name is Sensei. Kreese. John Kreese. I'm shedding my weakness, Captain.
John Kreese, you're under arrest for aggravated assault and attempted murder. You have the right to remain silent.
John, what did you do?
Hands behind your back.
Come on. Take it easy. So worry about a thing.
I'm sure I can dig up an old friend or two to help out with Cobra Kai while you deal with your legal problems.
You're gonna regret this.
I am.